Welcome to the introduction video of Rydoo Expense. We know it's not always easy to keep track of all the different expenses and receipts, especially if you travel a lot. Rydoo will make it easier for you. When you open the web application, you will arrive at the dashboard, where you will see an overview of all your expenses. From here, you can upload a receipt and check on the status of your expenses. You can upload a receipt directly from your computer, or fill in the expense manually. If you have a digital receipt in your mailbox, you can simply forward it to receipts@rydoo.com and it will be added to your account. In addition to receipts, you can also create a mileage or a per diem expense. If you prefer working with the mobile application, that's also possible. Snap a picture of your receipt and let the app extract the date, amount, merchant, and currency for you. Need to add extra information? Just fill in the required fields. Every expense has a status to keep you informed. If your expense is incomplete, it will show the status to be verified. Once you've filled in all required fields, your expense's status will change to submit. Your expense can then be submitted and will remain that way until your approver takes action. If an expense is rejected, you can open the expense to see the rejection reason, modify, and resubmit if needed. Once approved, your expense will undergo a second level of approval with the status controlled. The second level of control is optional within your company settings. Your expense is in its final stages when it shows the status reported to indicate that the expense was processed and awaiting reimbursement. Happy expensing!